Hey everyone, Crossover here with another Let's Play of Banjo-Kazooie. I did not find the four notes, unfortunately, but then I realized, well, I actually looked it up, I actually don't need all 100 or all the notes to go fight Gruntilda, or Grunty. I actually just need... Well, first I need all the notes. Well, 810, which I do have. And it's a simple matter of coming here with 25. Secrets in here? No? Probably is. I'm just too lazy to look for them right now. So I just want to be done with the boss. Ah, you doubled my health. Wait, why do I have two left over then? I smell a secret somewhere. Final boss. So far it's just dodging. Dodge. Sheesh. This is how the boss is. I'm gonna be really disappointed. It's been a long time since I played, so I don't know. Yeah. One second, I just want to get a feather. That's kind of annoying.
Yeah.
I better not have to do that all over again.
Oh.
Sneaky. Wow, she stuck just as I'm about to attack. Oh! She got me. Two. Oh, oh. No. I just missed her.
Ha ha ha!
That was a lot harder than I was expecting it to be. That takes care of that. That took a lot longer than I was planning it to, but what can you do? She killed me once because I didn't know what the stages were of her fight. Second time, it was just me being an idiot. Third time, I seriously thought I was going to lose there. That was so close. Second, I thought there was actually going to be another form, which would have sucked because I had no health. Anyways, if you liked the video, hit that like button and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. See ya!